again. This time longer. Beal comes, doesn't get there! Madison Haley, just 3 minutes on the clock. And Sydney FC have that early goal that has proved so elusive in recent weeks. A dream start for Sydney FC. Planich again. Towards Keane, it's perfectly weighted. And Hannah Keane just showing she doesn't need much of a sighting on goal. That had something behind it. Hawksby, ball again, back post. And again, the header, it's in! And it's Nat Tobin, the Sydney captain, in her 100th match. The player that almost left at the start of last season called up the coach and said, please, can I play again? Ante Juric said, yep, and you can be my captain. And here she is on the score sheet in the grand final. Now Steer, Keane's in the middle. Early ball comes near post. It's a great run. And it just didn't have the power to beat Wyman, but it was on target again from Hannah Keane. In and around the edge of the box with Lowe for Rule. Oh, the nod down for Hawksby. Well, it was there to be struck. It was there to give Sydney an almost unassailable lead, and she couldn't do it. McLean, long, back towards Madison Haley. Fantastic control, now Bain! Saved again by Hilary Beale. And now Abini straightens up, driving between two. Haley has to stretch. Penalty. To make this 3-0. And she does so. And she runs to celebrate with the Sydney FC fans, and her two mates do too. Surely now, Sydney FC are shaking that grand final hoodoo off their back. And now Madison Haley for the finishing touch, and she's got it. And now the celebrations can really begin. Stoppage time, Madison Haley with the icing on the cake. If at first you don't succeed, try and try again. It goes for that goal for the American number 9. It goes for this football club, Sydney FC. Because tonight they have silenced the critics. Tonight they are champions of Australia.